As a father, I try to lead by example. With Sarah, it's the little things. Stay buckled up.
That's right, stay buckled up.
Hands on the wheel. The same goes for our country's leadership. That's why every month I return a portion of my salary to pay down the national debt. And I support a law that ensures government balances its budget every year. We need to lead by example. And that starts with our leaders. I'm Steve Stivers, and I approve this message.